Hi, Dr. Burhenne here of AskTheDentist.com. So I'm very proud and pleased to present my new book on sleep apnea. And you may ask, why is a dentist writing about sleep apnea? There are certain things that a dentist can see that many other health practitioners cannot see before the actual comorbidities or the other effects of sleep apnea, like high blood pressure and Alzheimer's and depression and things like that occur. So this book is designed to be very easy to read. It's got a lot of checklists in it. Anyone can pick it up quickly and then ascertain whether this is something that applies to them. I wrote it to be that, just that, very simple, easy to read. It's not a long read, and it has a lot of resources in it that can direct you elsewhere. So if you're tired and think you're aging prematurely, and you're napping all the time, and you can't focus at work or in school, and you're not in a good mood, maybe you're angry, maybe you're a little sad and depressed, maybe it's hard for you to lose weight, I would start here. I would verify your sleepability, your ability to sleep properly without disturbances. If you don't, then all the things I just mentioned, including, you know, other systemic diseases like high blood pressure and diabetes and things like that. If you're concerned about any of that and you think you may be heading in that direction, this would be a good place to start, because I think sleep trumps everything. Dieting, good food, even exercise. If you're not sleeping, then all the other things won't fall in place. So I would encourage you to read this book. It's available on Amazon in Kindle and paperback form. And let me know when you read the book. Drop me a line and let me know what you think.